I am vlogging. Welcome, cameras and all. This is the night before JCon 2017, and I am with Heather. She is the reason I get to come here. We're in Belfast, and I'm gonna stay overnight at Heather's house, and then we're gonna
promote for Larky.
Yeah. Whoa. We're going to do stuff tonight. I'm probably going to vlog more.
You bought eggs.
We're going to do stuff tonight.
Eggs.
Yay.
I forgot.
But we're going to be doing stuff tonight, and then tomorrow morning we're out to Dublin. So
yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
I'm sitting on a bus for 2 hours.
Yay.
Yo, we are in Thailand because it's the only place I can afford.
Me.
What the hell are you doing? Hot noodles!
Can you take kickers?
I don't want to have a cup for a supreme hot noodle.
Beef or beef?
Or beef?
Or beef. Which one, I wonder?
Beef, and more beef.
I have never been to the Kennedy Center before.
We took your can generally.
I guess it's alright, I don't know.
We take your kind generally? That's what I heard.
Like, what am I saying?
Rebecca, what are you saying?
Like me? No, no.
No, 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 that's not the right thing.
Everything's closing.
Yeah.
Why are we so late? Where's the pot noodle? Pot noodle?
Right, I'm late.
There. One.
Two.
Two. Pot noodle.
Pot noodle.
There you go.
Wait, come.
Somebody put this is the best selfie ever. Beside the golden rice. Like me.
Short legs. I don't got, she has shorter legs. I can see it.
My Kennedy Center time is over.
So this is Saturday morning and I've just gone to cosplay. We're gonna get makeup done in a second. And yeah, we'll just like that. But I'm in ISO for the morning and then the rest of the day I'm Keith. So we're really just, hi, cut tucking my leg. We're really just like sorting, I'm giving some of my stuff to one of the people back there to really take care of my Keith cosplay, and then we'll switch after the Tokyo Go panel, which I can't wait for. We have to get like, this is like half five, I think, super early because we have to get a train down to Dublin, and but we're in Northern Ireland, so we want to make sure to get there on time. Have the as much time fun as we can. I'm just getting some safety pins to stop these from falling down. But I hope to see you all there and I cannot wait. And I'll probably vlog more when we're walking around the train. No, not train. Sorry. More. But
right, we're at the Europa and we're on our way waiting for the bus to go to JCon. So yeah. Yay. And I've had to get the wings on. And they're a pain, and I'm wondering how I'm gonna get on the bus. But yeah.
Just walk sideways, Danny. Just walk sideways.
Just walk sideways. That's just me, my new cat.
Always walk sideways when wearing wings.
I saw a Sombra, and I think I know them, and I really want to go up to them, but I'm nervous as all hell. So yeah, kill me. Alright, we're on the bus to Dublin! You excited? I am. Just scrolling through your Instagram.
You little antisocial boy.
I saw like a really good Sombra and I really want to go to Dublin. And I think I've said this before already, but nerves. But yeah, I will hopefully. So if I do, they'll appear in the vlog. So I'm signing off until I get to the JCon. Bye. We're in we're in Dublin now and we're just walking down to Croke Park, so we're gonna be at JCon any minute. like 20-minute walk, so yeah, we'll be fine.
One thing I like about Dublin is the trams. For some weird reason, I just like the trams. It's just me. I'm carrying wings because I can't wear them right now because of my bags. We're gonna leave, like, and stop off at the pub. Alright, come on.
I knew it.
Yeah, I got that on camera. Where did that go?
Don't know where.
Where is it? What? Wow! Yeah, we've lost the people we're trying to find. We've lost them. Crow Park. We need to find Crow Park now. Right, after ages of searching, and I mean ages, we've gone up and down and all around Dublin. We've managed to find Crow Park. Lord help me. Finally. Jaycon, here we come. Here, Cody. Yay! I find this child. I am happy now.
Boy. Daddy on his grabbing like hopefully hit me up. Thank you.
Right, we're in Jaycon now. And we're just dropping off our stuff in the cloakroom. Yay. So, that's good. And maybe this child needs the bathroom. Alright, so it's absolutely like hectic here, but I'm in Jaycon. I managed to get my wings on. These will be the death of me. See, when I take these off after Tokyo Ghoul Panel, I will be dead. These are so hard to get on. And I spotted a Kaneki. I am not happy. You probably can't see him. I'm probably gonna ask him to go. These guys are just getting stuff. Yeah, I've already encountered the problem wearing these for the best wings at Jaycon. Lord help me, I could die.
I found you again.
Oh, hello. Again, keeping that cosplay on Instagram. It's so good.
All my cool friends.
See, you're a question no one's ever asked me.
Oh my god, I'm like the motherfucker, you're my fuckling.
Wait, one of my friends nickname for me is my little
fuck. Yes, that is my best name I've ever heard.
Holy fuck! Cheers to a long time. Water, you went with now, motherfucker.
Yeah. I didn't think you were the mother.
You're the mother. Who gets drunk and goes to sleep? And you wanna hype?
Yay!
give me a genuine high five right here.
That was shit.
You have that queen!
So that's an issue. Right, I have points now, so we're good. But yeah. Wings are broken. When you hold me, when you touch me.
Oh yeah. When you can't just swim. I was just at the Tokyo Go panel, it was really good, so a little clip of it. But I'm heading over, I might be going to the Voltron panel, but before that I'm going to go check out the Traders Hall because I haven't gone there yet. And then I'm going to try and meet up with people. So yeah, bye!
So I just got myself a Toothless badge, COVID-11. Again, this is for my mum, Golden Snitch. It's really cool, it's a little bell.
Do the usual stuff. I don't know, do whatever my friends are doing, and then I'm gonna go home.